Literature. Literature is words, a language of imagination.
It is a friendly yet cruel mentor.
The dilemma of scape and happiness.
It's freedom within words.
It's joy yet pain.
Emotions and empathy. To be put simply, literature is mirror to life.